Hey, bro, this is Crazy Wild on YouTube. Don't ask, don't tell. We got this. Boom, this is the one from Exclusive. Then if I need another backup, I got the 409 Mach 21. So I thought, you know, we'll do 3D, red, white, blue, Liberty Pops, my exclusive. Or do 3D white, be like Monster Ultra White Zero, or like Rockstar Purge Zero, or do 3D, 3D blue, surely be blue red, real like this, like all that, you know, be like Rockstar, I won't mention it, but you know, a Monster Rain, Razzleberry or something like that. So I'm gonna go to my channel. See what part is this? I got a lot to get it. Tons of stuff to get. Because they didn't have Bane energy drink, Banester Berry, or Berry Banester, or whatever. They already have Bane energy drinks and 3D energy drinks. Okay, did they hardly had anything? Really weird. Part one. I did part one in August. Hold on. That was good. So part two. Boom. You know, zero sugar, BCAAAMIS, zero calories, vegan electrolytes, COQ10, so zero everything, no junk in the trunk, sodium 45 mg, 2%, calcium 78 mg, 2%. Gluten free, no artificial colorings. BCAAMIS, okay. Now, I guess that'd be. So there you go. Not really much to say about it, so. Rockstar Endurance with X, 18 years old, dots only, 300 caffeine. So. We'll go for drop sketch one. Well, she inside, but she outside, she probably grabbed it. Oh, of course not. Cherry bitches. So let's go with Water Report, Water Bug for Illinois. I'm feeling the fact. Red, you bitch! Yeah, I know about the questions and criticizing and all that, but. Man, I want nothing to drink. Chunk. Drink. So, right now, 81 feel like 82. Clear. Like that, alright, no. UV, yellow 5, moderate. Wear sunglasses and apply sunscreen. Pollen, yellow 5, medium. Freedom pollen, ragweed. Grasp today's condition. The high pollen level for Friday will be higher than they were today in the Monterey range. This increase is due to rising temperatures. If you do suffer from allergies, tomorrow could be more difficult. Observations. I'm gonna go with dew point 64 degrees, humidity 57%. Sun and moon, sunrise 6:45 in the morning, sunset 6:43 p.m. The moon, WANG, crescent. I'm gonna go with 10 days. September 27th through October 6th tonight. Low 70, partly cloudy. Saturday, high 80, low 69, mostly sunny. 20%. Midnight. Saturday at 9, not too messy. Sunday, high 90, low 69, partly sunny. Monday, high 92, low 69, mostly sunny. Tuesday, high 93, low 70, mostly sunny. Wednesday, high 90, low 66, mostly sunny. Woo-hoo! Got to catch a wind. Now be on the ground. 30% chance for it. Awesome. Then Thursday, high 74, low 55, 30% chance of storm. Just day. Friday, high 70, low, high 71, low 52, mostly sunny. Next Saturday, high 76, low 54, partly cloudy. Next Sunday, high 72, low 53, partly cloudy. So Sunday, October 6th, day partly cloudy with scattered thunderstorms, chance of storms 40%. High temperatures around 72 degrees, dew point will be around 52 degrees with an average humidity of 63%. Winds will be 4 miles per hour from the west. I guess I could do that, you know. Sunday, October 6th, night, partly cloudy with 40% chance of rain and thunderstorms. Low temperatures around 53 degrees. Dew point will be around 52 degrees with average humidity of 82%. Winds will be 6 miles per hour from the northwest. Jack sketch on the channels. Let's go with that. Rob G, first name, last name, G-R-A-G-A-R-I-S-M, had a kid acting down there. Joseph Wilson challenge on record Meriden dive as a fan. Man. NRA tighter Russian range Joker premiere disc invites interviews press from Hollywood Red Carpet. Official ones to say, welcome after Aaron Williams, the crowd. One lost Elmo toy reunite with mom loving me. Jeez. What? Pit bull puppies died protecting kids from man. My name is Smith. Let's go with Google News. Yes, I am something. Folks said I had a bit of something. Warning. B-E-I-J-I-N-G, 4 months before I-J-I-N-P-I-N-G. Become China later in late 2012, the Communist Party, E-D-I-C-T, Hong Kong, that R-E-V-E-R-B-E-R, ATS today for China XI, the Hong Kong Crisis of Christmas. So, three things YouTubers and YouTubers need to sign up and make a YouTube account, Google account, Gmail account, subscribe, click subscribe, and click notification bell for SS. Well, Hong Kong protests, he dive deep and do a good job on one country, two nationalism, identity, and crisis behind Hong Kong turmoil. Hong Kong braced for massive weekend protests in EWT, GI, and GRICH, taking action in Hong Kong is rigorous moral and economic interest. Hong Kong and the independent movement that does it for itself. Five things you need to preserve today. China treaty tests in Hong Kong. Saudi Arabia's kingdom open up to tourism for people visit. In Egypt, scattered protests break out for a second week. Nearly 2,000 arrests as Egypt braced for anti-SI protests. Security tightened over protests in Egypt. Guarding the view on Egypt, SISI is everyone's favorite dictator. Ninja DISSENT is silenced by masked men, actors, and black roads. Protests break out across Egypt. The name ELSISI resolution. Egypt brace as actors call for millions to take history against SISI rule. Well, that's actually what happened. Thanks. N-E-T-A-Y-A-H-U, Pastor Anthony Mason, Universal Election, B-R-E-S-U-M-P-T-I-V, P-R-E-M-I-R. About the SHFL dive deep in the Israel election and the leader does a great job. And he released Canadian UN Bankers photo set. He has no political AFFILINTMN. I-M-R-A-N-K-H-A-N, one of K-A-S-H-M-I-R, bloodbath and emotional UN speech. SHCL dive deep and does a great job of talking about K-A-S-H-M-I-R. The Pakistan PM warns of bloodbath and K-S-H. K-A-S-H-M-I-R, it is M-O-D-I-S-L. The latest Venomizer condemns country that shuns M-A-D-U-R-O. Pakistan take aim in over K-A-S-H-M-I-R at UN. U.S. hope to see rapid action Lipton, KASH, MIR, Kurbs official. And his NODI address, UNGAAMKASH, MIR, Lockdown. Okay, let's go with US News. What would that look like? Boyfriend of an Atlanta woman who didn't realize she'd been shot and foot from her month sentence to 25 years in prison. Trial, former Dallas cop who shot neighbor testified I was scared he was gone. My Dallas ex-cop says she was scared to death when she shot neighbor. I got this still, I'm not gonna say the name. Says she killed BOTHANJEAN because she was scared. Defense presents case Friday and fifth day of testimony. Elena said, tenant said building confusing too. And then, Best Buy customer was beaten, burnt, and killed. Her family is now suing the company. Jeez, oh, weep. Yeah. Trailblazing SITH deputy shot and killed during the Texas traffic stop? Dude, what the fuck is going on? Three boys at a Christian school where Karen, I think Karen Kent, but of course it's not. It's been K-A-R-E-N, last name P-A-N-T, featured a little twin cut black girl dreadlocks. A 12-year-old African-American girl say her white classmate pinned her down in the car dreadlocks. The three boys stand down. I question the current toolbox. White series reach. Hand down black girl. Both will cut her empty jet box. And then the school student said, I cut her jet box and race and burn her into that. Pinned down, girl, cut off, cut off, the collar, the grip, unbelievable. My dad said the peach, it's like that, like Chicago Cub Ghost had basically said Joe Madden won't go like the impeachment trial, but that said I'm not gonna happen. But that's, you know, the big news, the big talk, and then you got all this other stuff. It's like, what? YouTuber Unity Glenn, leave a comment down below. How's the weather? YouTuber Unity Glenn, leave a comment down below. The big plans this week. My dad came. What a day. What a day. Another day. Before, we're going to figure out the schedule when it is. I know what to do and all that. Yeah. My dad came, went to Vermont 41, then Subway. And DJ Derek. My goal for Chapter Capture 1, I gotta do that like I said about that. There's two blizzards, small with the cup. I always like that, I get the large. PlayStation 3 college football. It was a close battle. 3 yards, rematch, revenge, redemption. Beat Clemson's Tigers. I'm ranked again 25, so. So watch a little of the Conjuring 2. And I forgot to take that movie back, so. Oh my god, I don't know how I'm gonna do that. I don't know when I gotta get them movies. Oh boy. So, a big shout out thanks to Exclusive Energy. You know, here. YouTuber, YouTuber, 18 years old, adults only. You know, check out his website, Instagram, and eBay. The three links down below in the description box. Big thanks, shout out of Exclusive Energy and TPX Reviews. Subscribe and click notification bell. King of Energy Drinks Reviews on the YouTube. And I email him to 6 Rays Voodoo. Don't know about the 3D Liberty Bell that one. I'm gonna get tomorrow Monster Rain Orange Dreamsicle. That'd be interesting. I don't know. For Illinois, Fox 21 have that or not? I'm gonna get that or not? Would that be worth it or not? I don't know. But that Raze, RAZE, energy drink, nothing in trash, no. Artificial flavor color dyes, haifu corn syrup, aspartame here, gluten free, vegan too. This one, I mean, it's good, it's amazing. I want to see Capital Gamer in Kentucky at Versus. Looks like that, you know. Probably 3D. Blue. Probably the same blue. Blue raspberry, you know. Should be part of this too, like Monster Rain. Raspberry. I just wonder if that'd be a good one. Rather blueberry. That's no good. So what that name is. It's right there. Bainster Berry. I I would definitely pick that up, but man, I haven't had anything. So when I do this, I don't even have the orange, that's the same, man. I might gotta get that from Exclusive Energy. Big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana, right? Christmas shopping. So November 11th, Veterans Day. Be a Monday, then Sunday will be 10th. So happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, Mom, happy birthday to you. So YouTubers, you need to comment down below. I like that, even the other video, that's up here, but then again, that'd be tomorrow. So all that, you know, slide the comments, say a happy birthday to my mom. And that's how it goes, so Sunday or Monday. My dad always like go Christmas shopping on Sunday. So my girlfriend chapter sketch one put my mom's name on the birthday club. She did not win. So yeah. Like I said, you know, not much winners, you know. I probably said that last night, real. So yeah. But I don't know. Rich bitch. Like the Raze, R-A-Z-E, Raze Voodoo, orange one. Hold on. Surgery captain, 18 years old. YouTuber, you told me you gotta be 18 years old, adults only, and you drink. Like that, you know, you can't wait for that. I'm not gonna be there in. But then again, I don't know if it could be in big town, big city, GNC, or, you know, like. But it's not gonna be in November 10th or 11th. So, I don't know, but maybe I could wait and save money. Maybe Big Town, Big City, FM Illinois will have. We got this one, the cotton candy, super sours, you know, apple, green apple, Granny Smith, sour apple, pop. 24 ounces, 400 caffeine. Each of you need to tell me you must be 18 years old, family. And you do. So maybe Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana, gas station, so what happened? You know? Maybe. My bad. Well, true that, but yeah, that'd be good for my YouTube show. That'd be amazing. That'd be perfect. That'd be incredible. Well, they don't have the one, strawberry kiwi, but that's good. Look at that one. I'm glad of that. They got the three best kinds. And the startup and Monster endorse it, extra into caffeine. You know the details, but you just believe to them, you gotta be 18 years old. But know the story, yes, Spike. I keep it reviews starting the money for the Saints, again, from the original, the main one, GNC, the banner, yeah. Well, look at Monster Rain, I gotta get another one. It's gonna say energy. Gonna get that tomorrow, but YouTubers and YouTubers and 18 years old, so go buy it and get it if you're 18 years old. But this is good. I can't wait to do pop, and I might do 24 ounces orange caffeine. Oh yeah! Oh God! No, good idea. I was like, what? I don't know. No. It's a charger. I really don't know. But I'm excited. It's like here, I could have got away with it, but but I know people be what for real? What? And I know, but that's the same. Part one was in August, but then again, last month. That's pretty well, Well, same female to me, but you get what you get. But I don't know. I might gotta subscribe and click notification bell. But I got Rep Sports Raise REZE energy drink and 18 years old adults only for the Facebook and the YouTube. Cause I done the Facebook. I got a DC Fort Ultimate Original from the Facebook. Cause the YouTube looks cute. That's well, Gatorade and Powerade. Well, they probably do have electrolytes on the one drink. I forgot what they're called. But well. I'm still doing that test run of Phoenix X. So, I got two Nas regular dude pop. That's crazy. Monster Rain. I would have figured they would get more. That's pretty cool, Orange Dreamsicle. But DQ Derrick, when they used to have that. I don't know, I'm in Florida, Illinois. YouTube is YouTube, and does your Dairy Queen, DQ Derrick Queen, still have Orange Dreamsicle? But let's go right here. YouTube is doing some. Leave a comment down below. Well, you get Subway, DQ Dairy Queen, Mach 21, gas station, convenience stores. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. YouTubers need to blend 18 years old adults only. What's your favorite Rockstar Endurance and all that junior shopping? Me would be one of them. Cotton. That's the same. I like all of them except for strawberry and kiwi. And all the other stuff, Bane energy drinks, nice. Oh, bullshit over Red Bulls and all that. Monster Rain. C4. Ultimate Original. Raze. I wouldn't really want to try Beyond Raw a little bit. Exclusive energy, don't have that. life in it. My dear red bit party. That's the same. That may not mean me. But that's the same about that, you know, will I do that? Well, soon enough, it'll be next month's students. Wedding, Winrid! That's the same about everybody up in here. They are here. They are here. The cousin, he won't be here. The wedding, he will be, right? We'll be howling for him and we'll have him pay. She got the treat. About that. But the apple knocker is set in stone and the party and all the above. We'll be clear, everything will be good. Like tomorrow at 10, Sunday at 10, and probably Monday at 10. See what will go down. Probably I will, you know, white bowl in 2 minutes. You know, dinner. I will, you know, my dad made me in the hat. You know, hat put in the corn, green bean, mashed potatoes. The four of them are priceless, you know. Brown onion mushroom, chicken noodles, and it's three cookies. Sugar cookies, white icing. So, yeah. Oh, yeah, YouTube is doing it too, but I'm saying, my older sister, 21 years old in the morning. And my older sister, Clay City, Illinois. Saying that's a false saying. You know, like apples, you know, and probably you would have seen food and beer and alcohol and the pumpkin beer and alcohol at Fall Twist. I think the Fairfield, these are Great Gatsby. These are reading them and they must be 21 years old and on their adults only. And I think the Fairfield Great Gatsby is like barbecue. So I don't know. Kinda hurt. But that's just, well, I gotta know, I heard, you know, two of them on the radio, because we always have the radio on, and then both Saturday. That's why I saw, I heard and all that, but who knows. But YouTube is a YouTube, 21 years old, adults only, go Clay City, Illinois, Great Gatsby. To go Fairfield Great Gatsby, you know? Check it out. It's gonna be fun. Man, I better be at Death of a Death of that deer. Then apple hunger. Then now we braid. Got drink or drink. Then our wedding. A red bit. Oh! Better than the high move. Red bit. Good one. But like these, you do know what you're gonna get. Mother of God. There's a lot of them I don't like. Don't like no guava, but then again, like the hashtag RockstarPro01. But I like cool colors and people brag about all them. I didn't like that. I didn't like Bane Energy Drink Twist. With citrus or whatever that one is. I did this for the whole Bane energy drink, Root Beer Blaze. That's not good. You know. So yeah, I Jim Carrey, yes man, and oh yeah, I was gonna say that. Cool. But it's all these. Oh yeah, that tea one. I don't like that much rain water though. But they did, I say they did a good job, aren't they? They all done pretty good job. The Monster Rain or Dream Cycle? That'd be interesting. I just wonder, you know, it's gotta be Exclusive Energy be the one to get the first. So I might gotta pick two up from it. But Rays, REZ, energy drinks, or energy caffeine, division demo must be 18 years old. But like that, great bubblegum. I'm excited for that. Then you have Phantom Freeze, though, but be like Monster Rain, right? And those are such a Monster Ultra, and Zero White, and then you have Rockstar Prisoner, and Silver Eyes. Like that, maybe even 3D white. I haven't tried that yet. Come on. Well, then he have C4 original Purple Frost, and I want to try that too. And I want to try Cotton Candy, but I don't think you like Cotton Candy. That's really cool. Yeah. Oh yeah, Rockstar Endurance with X Marshmallow. Oh yeah, that they don't have a pop for that 24 amps for energy caffeine. That'd be sweet, you know. I'm just in strawberry kiwi, that horrible marshmallow. Oh, why not? That'd be incredible. That'd be sweet. That'd be amazing. I wonder if they would do that, but I'm excited for that. It's gonna be big fucking deal. A big show. I'm excited. But see, well, I'm just gonna see about that. But that would be funny. That's, you know, that'd be Monster Rain, exclusive and all that, limited edition. Exclusive energy. If so, I guess they do it, I guess. Yeah. Like that, I don't think. I don't even know. I had it before, you know about that. Orange Rain is so cool. Mm-hmm. Always have my grocery shop sketch. My grocery shop sketch every one. Like that. I gotta say, Orange Rain Sick would be like an orange sherbet, right? Sherbet? With the Rays Voodoo. Orange Soda one. That's a good one. Oh, yeah. It's a Vintage for a 3D orange. Why on my 21 don't have that? It's weird. It'd be all the it'd be all the kinds except for orange. Red, but I don't want the red. See about tomorrow, but it will be Sure, we could tackle this one, and we're gonna have to redo one. I don't know. I don't know what to really say. But, you know, Kajorna series into the Halloween YouTube video, one of me and Junior as adults only. Days Monday through Friday, NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific, YouTube video until the month to be 18 years old. So. Then we're going to have South Park, Wednesday night, Comedy Central, 9 p.m. Central, 10 p.m. Eastern, and 7 p.m. Pacific, YouTube video until the month to be 18 years old. Also, yeah. Me, Thursday, 7 p.m. Central, my time, the HD High Definition Blu-ray, South Park, no plus plus four, but YouTube only let me in. And drink another reward. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
The Cubs are tied with the Cardinals 0-0 at the end of the second.
I like Chicago Cubs. They're losing all the games. But it's tied. So, yeah. Let's go with ESPN, the division. The Brewers are one. Going wild. Maryland has a quality beach designated. So right now, what's it said about that? Well, yeah, I guess they could all tie. The Washington Nationals, they gotta be the host. Really, there are no other games at this point. Did you give me a little bit of comment down below? I'm gonna see about baseball. Oh, yeah, probably. Coming up. Tuesday, TBS. National League Wild Card. Wednesday will be ESPN, American League has been called Detroit Walk. So them games. Well, the National League, we don't know. But I say American League, it will be Oakland A's, they'd be the host versus Tampa Bay Rays. I hope Tampa Bay Rays would do it. They're going to play Houston Astros. New York Yankees versus Minnesota Twins. Like that. A lot of people say it's going to be Houston Astros and New York Yankees. Seven games. Then, well, that's the same. People think LA Dodgers versus like Braves. Maybe seven games. The LA Dodgers. They're on the path to the World Series. And like that, people say Houston Astros, LA Dodgers. 3 hours, rematch, revenge, redemption. But they don't have no Darvish. He can't pitch pitches. But LA Dodgers are at office. Well, will the coach, not get to the World Series, get to the World Series and lose it? Will Dodgers coach be gone? Looks like that. What coach should be drafted? Looks like that. Like me. Could you see that or not? You know what I mean? That's the state about it. Well, Houston Astros, garbage, screwed them, tipped the pitch. Then, it was the former officers. Took out Rachel. Like I got sad over and over. But, well, probably Oakland. A's coach be good. Well, Tampa Bay. Rays coach be good. I don't know. Hey, Rays coach is good to go. St. Louis Cardinals coach is good to go. His Jazz coach is good to go. Their Yankees. Aaron Boone. More Brewers. Minnesota Twins. Even Washington Nationals, the Red Sox side was going to be gone, but boy, what a story. What a story, Washington Nationals. It's like that. Like Chicago Cubs, they cannot play 3 inches. Well, you gotta do that. But that's the same about it. It's like more like Brewers. But look at New York Yankees. You know, people would be like, they're gone, they're done, bye-bye, you know how it is. You know, like even Tampa Bay, right? You know? Well, even like that, people like, there's no way for Tampa Bay. But look at Boston Red Sox. No. Home. But it's like Tampa Bay Rays. Of course, Doug Gibbon, they're not going to win no division. Because like that, originally, it's like last year, our season, Boston Red Sox, boom, New York Yankees, the wild card. Boston Red Sox, nope, home. New York Yankees, division. Tampa Bay, you know, being the wild card. You know, of course, we know about that. We know about that. You know, I don't know what direction Boston Red Sox is going to be. You know, that's going to be very, very interesting. What will Boston Red Sox look like? I don't know. I don't give a fuck. But I want to see him win a World Series. Fuck that shit. But it's like Tampa Bay Rays, you know. I'm not going to win the division. A lot of people be, as to say it about, a lot of people be like, fuck, this will be Tampa Bay. They're not gonna win the division. Boston, you know, just gonna run with it, you know. Because, you know, Stanton or whatever, however, you know. That is if fully ready, you know how we do. And plagued with injuries. You know, Aaron Judd. But he's back. You know, but injuries and all that. It's like, oof. But they played through with him. Tampa Bay Rays did. Milwaukee Brewers did. The Chicago Cubs, they can't. You know. Bullpen problem, pitching problem, strikeout problem. But, when I get, but that's the saying about that, because that's saying National League is tough. I like that, people like, they're crying. For Cleveland Indians, because, yeah, you know, the last three games, Washington National, you know, National, American League, American League, everything called GFW. That's why it's easy. That's why, you know, that's why it's good and gravy. Yeah, we do. And I said, you know, it's going to be bad for Cleveland Indians because they don't, you know, don't have all that. They used to that, you know. What about the World Series, you know? What they want to do, they want to, what they're going to do, change, eventually changing everything. And it's World Series time, it's just, you know. I don't know, whatever. It's like my dad's even like that. Of course, you know, he would love to see the St. Louis Cardinals. Even the people never won the World Series. Milwaukee Brewers, Washington Nationals, Tampa Bay Rays. And teams like that never won a World Series. But he know that that's a team to beat. But LA Dodgers, you know, gotta see about that. I said they second. The Houston Astros, that, you know, they have the best record in baseball. Looks like them. But I say, we'll see about that. But people like Houston Astros, because the big three, just dinner. How many Cy Youngs? I can find that out. Find that one. But one World Series. You got Gerrit Cole, man. You know, people saw Chance last year. I don't know, that would have been sweet. Hope they would have done it and all that. No, it would be impossible. That would have been sweet. But, not meant to be, right? But, he could have an opportunity. It's Zach Greinke. Like, I always see the closer and saver. It's like, you know, yeah. The mess of violence. Chapman, New York Yankees. Now, what people said, New York Yankees have a good bullpen, but Houston Astros, I don't know. Well, people said St. Louis Cardinals have a good bullpen. Maybe even Tampa Bay. It's like a closer saving, I don't know. But, well, Milwaukee Brewers, they have Ager. I say maybe they would have Bobby, but Kenny Jones. But that's pretty simple. He's hard to beat. Playoff postseason. And World Series, but you know. But not true that, but then again, you know, yeah. Hard to beat and all that, but never got a World Series. Well, like that, you know, I think. True that, but I think most of the years and seasons have been LA Dodgers. You know. What was it? Sometime in the 80s, maybe 85. Was. In the 80s. Maybe not in the 85. But I think in the 80s. Anyway. The point is, he never won a World Series. They claimed Kershaw. But like that, you know, chances look pretty good, but they don't have no Darby. Let's see about that, maybe. Another pitcher thing. But that's the thing about that. No Darvish. But Darvish should have a comeback. He done a good job and all that and stuff that, you know. He did pretty good, I guess. I don't know. But be about the front office. Front office. Front office and umpires. They like that, true that. I guess so, whatever, but I don't know. Oh my God. I don't know. Oh my God. Oh my God. Check the water. Well, that is kind of hard. I don't know what to do. But my God. Oh my God. Today, that is. I gotta do it. Oh no. 2 hours to the blizzard. I don't know. That's the same. Now let's talk about that, you know. But that's the same about the true that, you know, I don't know. I know I've been, I got a lot of, you know, a lot of stuff, new stuff going and all the above, you know, we do. Oh yeah, here. Two people injured in a Colorado elk attack captured on the video. That's the U.S. News Google News. Gunman in Texas was targeting drivers needed to retire to Houston. Medicare fraud. 35 arrested in connection with massive Medicare fraud. SCHENE case. Let's click on this bit. But that's the same about this. Just what, you know. I'm sure that with all the stories about, you know. And this is three boys at a Christian school where Karen Pence. K-A-R-E-N-P. I say no, it's Karen. Teacher. Pence. Teachers alleged cut black girls' dreads. 3 sixth grade white boys at a Christian school in Virginia where Vice President Mike Pence's wife worked cut. A lot of girls are calling it nappy and ugly. You hear it ugly. Girls say. Not even doing that. As she up to, down beside her. got grandfather said he was deeply shaken by her account. My heart just broke, he said. I was just paralyzed. I couldn't get myself together. I feel sorry for him, man. I got these grandparents, great grandparents. They are heroes. Like, that'd be a good sign for Ethic Phil. Vamps of the day. You know, bad Ethic. Well, that's the saying. That's who I respect. The grandparents. That's the saying. You see stories and stories I know are right here. You know how we do of grandparents and great grandparents. You know, from. That's just, that'd be one good second generation, all new generation. Even days, you know, even whatever, however. You know, grandparents and great-grandparents, boy. That is rich. That is amazing. That's boy. Oh, what about that? What about grandparents and great-grandparents personally here? I get down to that. Man, that's who I feel sorry for. You got all those impeachments all above and stuff now. But what's the saying about that? Look all this, you know? You know what? You know, it's like. That's like. What's the saying about that? A Republican conservative saying Missouri. But that's the saying about that. He's a Missouri senator. What he is, he's a Missouri senator. That's all I'm talking. He probably was even talking about that. He probably bitching about that. You know, I blame him because, you know. Well, that's to say, another bullying situation. That's the saying, they work, I don't know if it was, I think Tennessee maybe, a female was House of Representatives, Congress, House Senator, I think. Did you be crazy? But that's the saying, I don't blame them, that's the saying what we need. It's like that, but, you know, true that, you know, I don't know of the situation like that. If we're not gonna be the Republican conservatives, a character, done our president, you know how we do, you know. I don't know where the line of, you know, not racist and all that, you know how we do, you know. Got a gut and gun personal, you know how we do. Well, it's like that, even that, you know. Because they remember what happened. Well, Bill Clinton. Like the Nixon situation, you know. Yeah. Nixon, crook, criminal, and all that. Nixon, you know, be like, you know, one of the worst presidents of all time. Shouldn't even be the president, you know, Watergate scandal and all that, you know. Not how that happened. But, yeah. But like that, but, you know, like all that, you know, all the Nixon, you know, right. But Bill Clinton, it'd be like that, it'd be like, you know, all of the Trump, you know, not worse, it's like that senator in Missouri, Republican conservative, what that he is, you know, same like that, you know, we got two incidents, you know, person, of debt or whatever, and then that, what about the other one, like that one in New York, that's, people just film, social media and on their phone and all that, how we do, living it, how we do, not helping, got the grand, that'd be if my, most majority, grandma, won't overdose the disability.
Grandson.
And that, And you got that, Cut the hair and stuff like that, It's just not like that. It's like that, We got some problems here. Look at South Park, they didn't scream for impeachment. They talk about, a lot of people be like, but South Park, they said about that. They said, it's not like, not like The Simpsons, not like, maybe, but I don't know if Family Guy could switch and do like what South Park does, but I don't know. But, shows already done and made. South Park, they're not made. They what, whatever, They could scream for impeachment if they want. They didn't. That's, about, that's actually Phil. He did a good story, dive deep in it. Rest of the update, scream about it. Views screaming about it. The cages and the conditions and stuff like that, ICE and detention centers of the kids and the parents, from people are in here and the border and stuff that trying to come from Mexico and all that. That's the saying about that. It's like the benefit cycle. We've got all these issues and it's like, what? Man, it's the same, but gun safety is a cop out right there. Like that, I'm not gonna. What that gonna do? But that's the same about it, Talk, do something of the right. We could get. That's the common sense of racism and bullying. Overdose and like that with the social media and all that, the stabbing and nobody helping, they doing that. It's like that, and the cops in New York, don't do the clicks of the likes and all that, help and tell and all that. It's just crazy. But, so I guess if it feels that fuck races like MTD, ICP, and same kind of posse, say fuck the rebel flag, bullshit is wrong, But yeah, over ourselves and America and stuff that, we do. Enough is enough, I'm no grassy talk about that, we do. Of racism and bullying and all that. We need stuff to focus and of all that, we do. It's like that, and it's like that, like that stop the news and It's like that. That's what all the news cover. You know, all of that again. Where it's flooding, flooding again. You know how we do. And all like that. Flooding through MSN. Flooding. Flooding through Google News. And I like that. This, you know, everybody talking. You know, all of it. Like me, are you know, finding some different situations, some problem issues, and but it's like I agree, true that the Republican Conservative Center in Missouri, you know, but the that's the you know gun safety, you know how that go, you know, but you know with bullying, and, you know, like that, you know. All that, you know, all the, because that's the same, because I talk about that. And Channel News 4, they talk about that. 104, 4 Illinois, old cable in Wabash, 4 Illinois, new cable in Wabash, 104, 104. They talk about that, I talk about that. I think, I don't know, it might have been on MSN, and it was on Google News too, I believe. I love that, you know, St. Louis, Missouri. My favorite is Monday through Sunday. Channel News 4. Those are 10 p.m. Central. There you go. Maybe their time, my time, you know, we do, yeah. But 11 p.m. Yeah, try that. But I guess love it. If, see if you could find it. Dude, probably not. You know. But it's 11 p.m. Eastern and 8 p.m. Pacific. Monday through Sunday. Saturday is 1 hour. Or tonight, you know. Yeah. So, now you got a vaping and e-cert problem. Well, that's the situation about that, you know, we do. And they're saying about, you know, a black mark and all that. So it's like that, you know, how we do, you know. Like that is that so nicotine, you know, I don't know. But then again, like that, you know, vaping and e-cigarette and all, like that, you know, and that, like all that smoking, that how there would be benefit. How much better it, is it than cigarettes? You know how we do. And I got chewing. There's no benefit for that. But people, you know, like that, you know. What about marijuana, pot, weed, cannabis, and all that, smoking, all that, you know, what we do. But with all that, you know, there's all kinds of benefits, you know. You know. But there's a lot of different ways you can do all that, you know. You know. Yeah. Creams, you got oil, smelling it. Eating it, drinking it. And that's the saying about it, you know. Yeah. But, you know. It's like the marijuana stuff, you know. And people really, you know, people get a lot of confusion of, you know, of K2. Okay, too. It's different. It's chemicals and stuff like that. And it might be like vaping and vaping and e-cigarettes. Me, I'm not gonna push nothing. Oh, always again smoking. Forest kid, you know, with sisters and all that, you know. Drinking, but I did all that. Stop all that, you know. I like that. Drinking, no, not a good thing. But like energy drinks or whatever, however. But like me, you know, it's just one. The trouble is, you know, add up indeed, you know, wouldn't it? But that's with anything, you know. That's with whatever, however, you know. But water, yeah, water. Well, I guess people would spin that too, you know, do. Water, you need tons of water each day, you know. Human beings, but everything need water. Everything need that vital water. Tons of water. Like that, everything. But that's the same, not too much water. But even as beads, you know. But with everything or whatever, however, you know, there's a limit. But human beings, there is that limit. But boy, human beings, they do need a lot of water. You know, most majority human beings, they're not getting that water. But maybe they are. Maybe a few. Be like me. Like me. My movie human games, they need that. Like all around here. Some people say, I just do one a day, one a night. I don't look, you know, go right there, you know, do. It's like, you know, I see a lot of situations of that, you know, we do. It's like all that is tons, you know. That's a problem and all of the above. Me never really be a tons. Just, you know, spec whatever, you know, do. Most of the majority of my energy drinks I've done, you know, it's just been, you know, once a night or whenever, however, not tons and tons and tons. I'm just saying, if it's tons, would it be bloop? You know, yeah. You gotta think about it, you know. I can, but. And people can say whatever, however. I wonder if my girlfriend captured one gonna come. Yeah, what the fuck is that? Yeah. Always that bug issue. Red bitch! What a joke. We'll see about that. That'd be kinda good anyway. Should be like that. Now it would fuck everything up. What the fuck? Yeah, I know. I can't believe that. Well, then again, you know, my girlfriend, that'd be like pizza too, cause I have banana peppers and jalapenos. My girlfriend shop sketch of one says for Illinois Subway. My girlfriend tried to go to one. Said four only, you know, the Subway. Don't do that. Don't get pizza sub, pepper jack cheese. But, you know, the pizza sauce and toasted, pepper jack cheese. You know, probably all that, I guess, we'll just narrow it down of it. Could be pepper jack cheese. Probably, I think of the pepper jack cheese. I guess that could be a factor. The factor will be, it'd be like pizza. Because, banana peppers and jalapenos. Okay, the Subway will be of this. Banana peppers, jalapeno, and creamy sriracha. But meat, well, probably because of that. But, you know. Ooh. Yikes. Mm. Oh, well. Well, it did a pretty good show. I guess that's kind of good for 3D, red, white, blue, red, pop. Plus 3D, we'll go downtown Chinatown, I guess, tomorrow. 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific. So, yeah. Oh my god, man. So, thank you. A big shout out for exclusive energy. YouTube is YouTube on. If you hate 18 years old adults only, check out his eBay, check out his Instagram, website, all the links down below in the description box. A big shout out to TPX Reviews, the king of energy drinks on YouTube. Was it for him? I want to know about it. So, this is Rockstar. Endurance with X, Blue Raz, 300 caffeine, 18 years old adults only. No junk in the trunk. But vegan, gluten free, no artificial flavors, dyes, and colorings. You know, no high fructose corn syrup, aspartame, no junk and all that. But YouTube YouTube must be 18 years old adult only. So there we go. 3D. Liberty Pop, maybe, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific, that's 200 caffeine, 18 years old, don't only. That will be safe and exclusive. Energy drink. Oh. Of the Liberty Pop, red, white, blue. You know, exclusive for 4th draw and all that stuff, yeah, you know. Sometimes, I don't know. Or not for Illinois Mach 21. Gotta be careful. The blue, be like that, blue, be blue raspberry and all that, or the white, like the, probably be like Monster Ultra White Zero, Monster White Zero, Rocket Pro Zero. Alright, so I apologize to everybody, I gotta go and all that, we'll be done, see you tomorrow.